Okay, this is what I drew. This was a C, and now it's a D. This was a P, and then a B. And this used to be a G, but then I wrote my name. It also was a Q once, and an O, and an uppercase Q. Benjamin drew these. This is an O and a T. This is another O and T. And this is the third O and T. And he also drew this M-E. Or, Benjamin, what does M-E spell? Ben, what does M-E spell? Anyway, he doesn't want to listen. It spells me. And those are the things we've made with chalk already. Now, but we're going to continue making more. See you not later.